Arizona showing pressure. Matthews goes in motion, and they'll run it. Nice cutback, and a burst through the line. There goes Greg Bell. He is gone. Touchdown, Aztecs. In case you were wondering. Second punt for Kyle Ostendorf, and it's blocked. Picked up by San Diego State. They're bringing it back. Tyrell Shavers. Touchdown, Aztecs. Brookshire. Play action. And the tight end screen. And down the sideline. It's there for the corner diving. And Daniel Bellinger is in. Touchdown. Second down. Brookshire will throw. Launching it downfield. Brookshire for the end zone. Ethan Dado. Touchdown. San Diego State.
Drew a couple of guys and put Craig Myers in a spot where he was wide open. Bowser bounces it to the outside, bounces it into the end zone. Mikey Keene, pressure coming, throws a strike inside the five into the end zone. Brandon Johnson on the touchdown catch. That is an unsportsmanlike conduct as well, but now UCF quickly to the air. O'Keefe to the outside, breaks a tackle, five into the end zone. Ryan O'Keefe with the touchdown. Play action to Bowser, pump fake, Keene wants to go deep, he's got O'Keefe, and that ball is caught, and it's another touchdown! Fifth touchdown pass of the game! Over Tulane. Richardson on the handoff, no doubt about that one, into the end zone, and a touchdown.
They fake the handoff, Hopkins goes long, has a man, touchdown Blazers, it's Garrett Prince!
Those little things go a long way in this ballgame.
They came after it again, and this time they get there, and this is going to be six. Touchdown, Blazers.
Still early here, second quarter. McBride hitting that hole hard. Cuts it to the middle. Now to the outside. Dwayne McBride into the end zone. 31-yard touchdown.
Third and goal. Hopkins rolls it left. He's going to take it and score it.
Only 72 yards and 3 points in the second half last week at South Alabama. Here comes a little trickery for the Mountaineers, and all alone for the touchdown here for Arkansas State as Hatcher is picked off on the interception. Here comes Stephen Jones Jr., and he is going to go into the end zone. Second consecutive game, 19, excuse me, to make it a third down and six. And here's a little flip over to Miller Gibbs, who is into the end zone for a touchdown. As a matter of fact, there you see they're going to put it on the ground in the hands of Cameron Peoples, who's down the sideline and into the end zone for a 27-yard score. Hatcher takes the snap. Pass is picked off by who else? Stephen Jones Jr., his third pick of the day, his second touchdown.
Back in high school.
Centeno, the give to Bailey. Bailey launches into the end zone. Touchdown Rams.
Pushing this play, bringing it the opposite direction.
And it's Bailey. And he's in. Touchdown Rams. Centeno wants to throw. And he'll deliver, and that is caught. And they're going to take it for the touchdown. It's Gary Williams. Touchdown Rams.
Center Bency Polgar with the snap, and they go right up the middle between the tackles. Like they do, it's Dylan McDuffie. First touchdown of the afternoon.
Right now, Buffalo's able to run it however they want to.
To the air, Van Treese has a man. It's caught. Gas it again, and he is in for a touchdown. Williams and Johnson, the receivers. McDuffie goes out into the pattern. Over the middle. Johnson. Touchdown, Buffalo. Van Treese caught. McDuffie. Touchdown. He'll shoot it to the end zone.
To make a tackle short of the sticks on third and eight.
Needed eight, got nine, and now Stovall with some space, cuts back,
seeking assistance. Can he get to the house? Yes! Touchdown, Wolfpack!
By Strong to snap it while they were trying to rotate a new D-line.
Another end zone shot. Interception. Too easy for Cole Turner.
5 wins coming in today over Power 5, the most of any Group of 5 conference.
And then the other one on that list, BYU falling to Boise, as it's stripped away. Robbins rips it and scores it.
Constricted defense when you have that many bodies in the box.
Wells pulls it. Wells walks into the end zone.
Here in Huntington. Sheldon Evans, the handoff. Sheldon Evans breaks through the line. Sheldon Evans is into the end zone.
When I was in high school in Florida.
Wells hands off to Ali, and Ali finds the end zone.
Yeah.
Handoff is to Payne, and he slips into the end zone.
Leads the team. Man in motion here for Maine. Second and 18. They'll keep it on the ground to Brock. Brock's got room. Brock's got daylight. And it's a touchdown for Freddie Brock. 2 already this season. To the end zone. Fagnano one-on-one coverage. And it is caught. Complete young touchdown Maine. Moss in motion. The give. Looking for an edge, and he stretches over the goal line. Touchdown.
Oh, I hope my wife is watching. That just made my day. Oh,
here's
man.
Barnwell.
Touchdown.
End zone, touchdown. And Maine.
Elijah Barnwell, the ball carrier.
Just lighting it up here against the Minutemen.
Square, and he knew he was about to get smoked.
Fancy rolling out. Pressure comes, deflected and intercepted by Holy Cross. Jason Modak in the right spot at the right time and rumbling down for the touchdown.
Sluka, I think, has got to pull one of those.
Downfield, catches made into the end zone. Ayer Asante.
And not get any hit on him. You're giving him a free release. It's just running past you.
Fake the give to the end zone. High pass, touchdown.
For Sluka.
Sean Morse, tight end, clearing some space. Sluka cuts it back. Slithering, he's downfield. Sluka at midfield in a race into Yukon territory, and he's still going. Matthew Sluka breaks another tackle inside the 15-yard line for the 14. Up the middle, Purdy bumped, pushing. Did he get in? Touchdown.
His coaching staff, what a win.
The Holy Cross Crusaders over FBS Connecticut.